looking at a M1 carbine today. This is a commercial variant, has a collapsible type stock on it. Collapses into the grip like that. This also has a walnut vertical grip like that. So you can fire it from the hip or you can pull out the stock and fire it from the shoulder. On an M1 carbine, this has the later style safety, which is a lever flip, so down is on safe, that's on fire. The bolt will lock open by pushing this little button right here, and then when you release it, it'll go forward, but you can pull it back, depress the button, and it... So the magazine release is right here. You push it down, it pulls out. The early style carbines had a push button for the safety as well, but I guess it was kind of confusing to lean up and try to hit the magazine or turn the safety off and you release the magazine instead. So they went to a selector type safety like that. We're going to load up the magazine. This is a 15 round magazine. This is a 10 round stripper clip.
You rent $3 for that?
And to make this work, just stick it on. Slide the stripper clip guide down. So the stripper clip guide actually comes as part of the stripper clip on here, not separate, not an AR-15. The spoon or the guide comes on it, so you just line it up, slide the spoon on, and then now you can just push all the rounds into the magazine and dispose of the stripper clip and spoon. So I guess we'll go ahead and shoot it here. Insert that. Release the bolt. Safety's on. It feels like the stock's collapsing. Where is it? Actually, it is.
And that's the target from the M1 carbine, this target.
Test fired this Plainfield M1 carbine with this little retractable buttstock. The buttstock was not a very good design. You won't really be able to see it on the video here, but the split down here, several cracks, and a couple of big cracks down here. As we shot it, the stock kind of jammed itself and went forward and just split all this wood in here. We only shot about 15 shots and it destroyed it. And actually this side's all cracked as well. So looks kind of neat, but definitely not a very functional stock.